Well, two seasoned Milwaukee police officers find a gun in an unusual place.
12 News reporter Nick Bohr talks to the two who discovered a shotgun hidden underneath a baby in a stroller.
Milwaukee police were called to an apartment near 84th and Mill Monday for a report of a man with a gun hidden in a baby stroller.
Were you still surprised when you looked in there?
Actually, yeah. And the whole time, I personally, I was hoping that there wasn't one in the stroller, but unfortunately there was. And fortunately, we found it.
19-year-old Daryl McGregory and 22-year-old Michael Nelson are charged with possession of a sawed-off shotgun. The gun was in a duffel bag underneath McGregory's 8-month-old child.
It's real crazy. It's real shocking, you know, to find a gun underneath a baby.
Nelson had been kicked out of the apartment by the caretaker and is accused of seeking revenge.
According to the criminal complaint, the two men came here to McGregory's home where they grabbed a shotgun here from his backyard, put it in the baby stroller, and then went back to the apartment complex to confront the caretaker.
One of the residents tells 12 News he became suspicious at the way the suspects were hanging around and warned the caretaker with good reason. According to the complaint, a resident says as McGregory pushed the stroller, he told him, quote, I'm packing major heat in here. Nelson is accused of saying, quote, somebody's going to die. Though the shotgun wasn't loaded, police say Nelson was carrying a shotgun slug.
Time on the job, seen a lot, and you know, seen a lot of things, but for people to be pushing their child with guns in their stroller, you know, it's shocking.
The baby looked healthy, and it looked taken care of.
Yeah.
It was just awake and just sitting there. It didn't know what was going on.
Both men were arrested without incident. We're told the baby is safely back with its mother. In Milwaukee, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
If convicted, the two men could face up to 6 years in prison.